Okie dokie. Well, Marty, everybody, I'm back out again, and time for some Gems of War. Kind of lost my train of thought there for a moment. But technically, I actually overslept. I laid down at my usual midnight. Like a few minutes later, woke up again. It was like 5:30 a.m. So, kind of a bad time to wake up. Kind of in that middle. It's like 5:30. So I set my nap alarm for like an hour. Like, I guess my alarm clock has got three different alarms. It has two regular alarms that you can set, and then it's got a nap alarm that you can set for up to 2 hours. It's kind of like a snooze alarm, I guess, if you want to call it that. But yeah, I just woke up at 5:30. It's like, oh, it's too early, and set the nap alarm to an hour, and then alarm went off about an hour later. 6:30 a.m. time to get up. And then you probably know the rest, right? Ended up oversleeping for about an hour. It's like, 7:45, fuck! And then just had a, and they could stream up and running. So, because of that, I'm thinking about just making this one long session. I don't know. We'll see as the stream goes on, but anyway, for the game itself, it's a new week, so I'm already going to be spending at least an hour doing this, you know, just doing the new PvP tier, getting it to tier 1 and all that, and, you know, all the normal new week stuff, so got to get all that taken care of. I'm pretty sure there's probably going to be some new events as well, so I've got to get those squared away. I kind of want to do what I did yesterday, was kind of a split stream, spend a little bit of time playing Gems of War, spending the rest of the time playing Puzzle Quest 3. Hang on, lost my train of thought again. Puzzle Quest 3 was made by the very same company that made this game, Gems of War, so I could almost just play both of these games in just one session, so I don't have to kill the stream, you know, set up all my Twitch info or update all my Twitch info for Puzzle Quest 3 or anything like that. I could just go right from one to the other. So, smooth transition. And then, also, like usual, this early in the morning, I'm not going to eat anything. Usually, I eat food when I'm streaming, but again, it's 8 a.m. right now, so that's a little too early. I usually don't want to start eating until like noon to try to keep my fast going as long as possible, ideally around 12 hours. So until then, it's just going to be water. So. And also got some morning music going. This is Abstract Aeon. And it's a long Argentinian title. Ignis Natura Renovetur Integra. Sounds like I'm summoning Satan or something. But yeah, this is acoustic guitar music from, like I said, Argentina. Oh, hey, Martyr. And then there was something else I forgot to do. Hold on. Refresh the window. Forgot to refresh my Twitch windows, so not quite firing on all cylinders right now. But I also forgot to mention too, like yesterday, gonna try to make it a doubleheader. Gems of War / Puzzle Quest 3, then later on today, Guild Wars 2. So And I also have a glitchy mouse right now. I'm trying to move it, but it's doing this. Move from point A to point B, it's like... So, it just caused me to actually kill a window, so I gotta fire it back up again. Now my fan's screwing up. It's getting off to a bad start.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Oh, also, this is kind of against my better judgment, but I scrunched down the game window itself. I'll kind of show you what I'm talking about here. Huh? 1%. Or I might have to put it on hold here. Oh, half hour. Okay. But yeah, I used to have the window set up to be something like this. Just to make the game itself less scrunchy. But in doing that, you just saw it. Part of the game window had to go bye-bye. I'm gonna try it like this, so you can be able to see the whole entire thing. I'll show you what I'm talking about. So yeah, like I said, it looks a little more squishy. Fibers out of it. Yeah, I still gotta do my guild stuff too. Oh wow, three of them. I'll take the forging ingots, not so much. Thank you. care of. And I believe this week is Forest of Thorns.
Yeah.
Opening gold chests now cheaper. Doing the dailies here eventually. So, back to the chest. Well, they just keep coming. All right, I gotta... Yeah, let me know if you guys don't like that setup, or if it looks too scrunched in. I can fix it. But this is kind of a six of one, half a dozen of the other kind of choice. We He's gotta give him. I guess I misunderstood that. Get my surge. And yellow. In yellow. Didn't get the surge. Still nothing.
Kind of retarded.
Oh. matches. Let me try. Yeah, I'll have to wait till all. Matches. Oh, luckily, only got one off. I might come back to the adventure board later on. Well, that got off to a bad start. I hit all three of them. Matches. He's gonna get a bunch of them. Rematches. Thank you. okay, but yeah, that looks a little wonky though too. Having my portrait in the upper left corner kind of chopped in half, so. Can't really find much of a compromise. Just to finish this out, it shouldn't take long. Game's gonna freeze. Okay, new album, and I've been doing this lately. Been updating the album art. But yeah, this is our new Infinity. This is our Uncertainty album. So, kind of a long and tedious process doing this, but on the upside, I only gotta do it once. Much better. So set it back to that. So once again, I gotta double check and make sure that the game itself isn't off kilter. Thank you. else I need to do. Last one I did was Poison Pill or something. I can't remember the exact name. It won't be that one.
Yep.
Yeah. Thank you.
I'm kind of retarded.
Missed the floor match. Oh, hey, Scout.
Ultra Combo!
I'm guessing all the troops gotta be from, Forest of Thorns. That's a good way to start. Yeah, Forest of Thorns. I guess, Molina's gotta be in there. Weapon 2, yup. She's not an elf, is she? No. Guess him. Mirage Queen would be really nice to have in this. Brown.
Kind of retarded.
Yeah, it looks like it's just spell damage this time.
Thank you.
out in tangles. How long is this album? I don't think it went out that long. Well, half hour. My match. Got another though. Sure use a Leaf Storm. Seven. with Archimedes? No. Okay, off to the next one. And looks like I'm gonna have to fix the album art on this. And once again, I got a glitchy mouse. Not cooperating with me. Why do I have I got a grid in my paint program. That was a quick fix. Okay, there we go. Oh, this is This is Gorgon's Altar, their All Hail the Glitch Queen album. I've got a few other albums from the same band in my collection. This is their chiptune. This is their chiptune album. Okay, I'm gonna do something real quick here. Okay, this way so it's in my cell phone right here, so it'll kind of stare at me in the face. Something that, now that I think about it, maybe I should do more often, but for the few times I actually think about it, I end up forgetting about it moments later, so. Has to screw that up. Too bad they can't all be like that. Oh, she starts with full mana. Okay. Guess I kind of overlooked that. We don't have the orbs for it. You can copy paste troops, but nope. I mean, just the leaf storm alone. Beat you to it, honey. Something. Why did I get a firestorm and not a... Yeah, there's a bug. Yeah, there's a game bug in this. It says leaf storm, but it's giving me a firestorm instead. Yeah, that's a game bug. I don't want the five match. Surge. Thank you. I'm at first. Of course, I'm pretty sure everybody else here still has yet to take their turn, so yeah. Most certainly am. Probably right back at my usual 5th to 10th place, somewhere around there. Pretty cool. Oh, new album, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I said that a few minutes ago, too. And it looks like I'm gonna need to fix that album art, too. So. Thank you. kind of sort of fixed the album art. It looks like I did. Okay, back to the drawing board. Yeah, I saw that too. That's why. So, I'll have to delete that one. The dimensions are off. So, out it goes. Okay, that should have fixed it. Yep. Hey, PBB time. Alrighty, we're off to a bad start. Fuck you. nothing. Matches. Oh, that was me. Marta got that. Guess we won't be moving them. Yes, me and Scout just discovered that that new troop, she's supposed to summon a fire, or summon a leaf storm. She summons a firestorm instead. You just gotta love how they fuck things up and then they just disappear, huh? Uh-uh. Well, it might happen in the future. And a good chunk of the dreams and nightmares that I have come true. Like, I mean, not like the very next day, but you know, like years down the road, maybe. I've had numerous deja vu moments throughout my life, so yeah. He needs a filter. Oh, didn't survive. Oh, got lucky. One stinking hit point. Nope. Got cleansed all of a sudden. I'm gonna go ahead and break out for a few minutes. I shouldn't be long. Thank you.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that don't happen often. Is this a new album? No, still the same one. No, the Entangle fell off almost immediately after me putting on water. Bit of a fuck job. Rematches. Get them while they're hot.
That's it, man. Game over,
of course,
man. Game over!
Right when I popped that. So much for that.
It's official. You suck.
So I think I just lost to a subpar team. We're up. Like a mid-tier and low-tier, can't remember which. Watch, I'll probably trounce the shit out of this one.
Thank you.
Told ya. Gotta love that RNG. Lose to a mid or low tier team last battle. I trounced the shit out of a high tier team this time.
Kind of retarded.
PvP needs a filter. One stinking hit point. Sure about now. I'm gonna get my surge. So and the way it's looking right now, once I get my PvP tier to 1, I'll probably end up calling it off. Thank you. matches. Three matches. Luckily, he only got one off. Are getting cleansed off. Can't get a fucking four match. Here comes nothing. Just like clockwork. Jesus Christ. Hey, 40% kicked in. Knock him back. One stinking hit point.
Ass!
Not again. Quick. Mouse is glitching. Yeah, I think we lost this already. Oh, got lucky. I mean, part of that too is, Well, I got, Only two constructs in there, so she ain't making much. you probably one or two more battles. Yoinked around a lot. Probably should have switched to my rock band for this.
I'm kind of retarded.
Wrong one. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on this, stream bit. Gotta get it all prepped up and stuff and exported. Definitely need to get a nap in there, too, so all of a sudden, then, here in a few hours from now, I'll probably, it's probably gonna be Guild Wars 2, assuming it doesn't crash. If it does, then I'll probably have to figure something else out. Probably pinball or something. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And if I don't see you guys later, then I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.